Oh, hey there, and welcome to today's super special, amazing, awesome episode where we attempt to build the North Pole. Hidden somewhere in a snowy forest, we have a beautiful, magical world where dreams come true, and elves exist, and Santa and Mrs. Claus rule the world. Okay, that might be a little extreme, but I think you know what I'm getting at. Strap in your seatbelts, ladies and gentlemen, because it is going to be one magical, magical ride. As you make your way down the snowflake runway, you are greeted with the town square's tree, surrounded with a cute little Christmas train and some presents. Off to the right, you will find this amazing little carousel that I built completely from scratch. I am so proud of myself. I call this the robot tree, which is just another tree with some presents around it and a little robot guy. Here's an epic shot of the front of my house where it looks like I'm flying a drone over it. Super cool. I built a lighted archway walking up to the house, and the whole house is completely lit up with little lights going around that as well. Here's just a couple more overviews of everything that will be included in my North Pole build. I know there's so much to look at. I'm not gonna lie, this build actually took me a couple weeks to finalize. I kept changing things around. I got a lot of help from my chat on Twitch, so I was very thankful for that. A lot of this stuff came from them, so thank you for that, chat. Couldn't have done it without you. Santa's job would not be possible without the elves, so I felt it was only fair to give the elves their own proper little town square, equipped with their own tree, their own little fountain, put some benches in there, and yeah, I think the elves will be pretty satisfied with that. Oh, don't mind that, what Mrs. Claus is holding. She actually takes her job here at the North Pole very serious and making sure that when people visit, that they have a great grand time. Moving into the house, we have this great grand kitchen, which is equipped with everything that Mrs. Claus needs to make every Christmas super magical. Main living area equipped with a fireplace and a huge TV, which is bigger than the fireplace. Up next, we have the dining room equipped with yet another fireplace and another Christmas tree with a bunch of presents surrounding it. Chat also suggested that we used a glass roof for the kitchen, and I think it looks amazing. It just kind of sucks because it's snow covered, so you can't really see out of it, but it still looks cool. Last but not least, off to the right in the dining room, we have stairs that lead down into the master bedroom. Okay, so real quick, just to remind you guys, most of you that are watching my videos are not subscribed, so if you could do me a big, huge, huge favor and hit that big red subscribe button for me, it would be greatly appreciated. Okay, thanks. Now back to the show. Okay, so there was a couple rooms that I didn't feature in the little tour, which is like the bathroom and stuff, but I figured that those are no fun to look at, and I tried to do Santa's office, but there was a naked guy in there, and every time I filmed, he just kept appearing for some reason. Not sure what kind of glitch that was, but I guess it'll just kind of be like a little surprise during the build. So for this build, I am using the Snowy Escape Pack, mostly, just to actually place this lot, and it is going to be at the very top, pretty much by the ski lifts, actually right next to the bathhouse, and I actually tore the bathhouse down to kind of give it more of like a empty feel, like it's more out in like the woods area. And I'm also going to build on the lot that is right next to it. And I think I'm going to make like a toy factory or like another little elf village, but something that has to do with toys and elves that's going to be like off to the side. And it's all going to tie together as like a little teeny tiny village. But if I'm being completely honest with you guys, if this build is not done by Christmas and I do not release this video by Christmas, I probably am just going to move on to my next big thing. So go ahead and grab your nice cup of hot cocoa, or if you prefer a nice cold glass of wine, whatever one you prefer, grab it and sit back and relax and enjoy this festive speed build. And if you like the build, make sure you hit this video with a big thumbs up. It'll be greatly appreciated, and I will see you guys in the next one. Enjoy!